Schlenker right there on that guitar. And the songwriting.